Rags, welcome in, Whaler. Welcome in, everybody. Let's take a little cruise.
Oh, look, those look like yours.
Hey, I see it, Whaler. Walter, yes, I'm here now. I was gonna park, but let's see. Maybe I'll just take a little ride around, see how many people come in here. August Ice, welcome in. Good evening. Yeah, excuse me. Yeah, Walter, I've done this a couple of times, but let's check it out top to bottom. Mama Terry. Welcome in. Sorry, been MIA past few days. Daughter, lost co-worker, very close. Wife, two children, God help. Yes, Mama Terry. Welcome back. No worries, Mama Terry. We appreciate you. Tell her we said our condolences. So Walter, this is the beginning, yeah. It'd only be right to start with a church, right? Holy Ghost Church, Federal Hill. Atwells Avenue. Oh wow, Mama Terry, that's sad, that really is. When they do the festival, I'll definitely be sure to do the walk around, you know, walk up and down over here. They got the Italian flag as the line in the road.
on a Friday, Saturday night, this place is packed.
I know, it's Monday night, and look, they still got a Bentley.
Oh, yeah.
Ferrari.
Parked right there in valet.
I saw another Ferrari up around the corner. China man, welcome in. Good to see you.
Resist. Yo, I just saw y'all.
SZN, just saw y'all. Hey, my friend. What's going on, my friend? Just doing a live stream down here. Hit that subscribe button, my friend. I do a lot of local live streaming here.
Is that your friend over there too?
Yeah. Food is unbelievable down there.
Oh, yeah,
there,
it's all
guys.
You smell right now.
Oh, my God. Phil, good evening. Welcome in. Good evening. Just in time. Look, Wise Guys Deli. Doesn't get more Italian than this, guys. They paint the street with the Italian flag. Let's stay up here, cruise around here. Some of these streets are tight back here, guys.
I know, you need a car to ride the ramp.
Yeah, you have to go over the curb in this. Yeah. In that truck right here. Just gotta go slow.
Everybody's outside having their wine.
I know, it's cool.
All relaxing.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can pull in here.
I swear, one time, wasn't it like if you pull in here, there was a security guard?
Yeah, I think that's one on Friday and Saturday. Gotcha. I love this painting over here.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to back in. And we'll sit here for a couple minutes. And hang out. And show this off, huh? It's going to be cool.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe get a screenshot of it later.
A lot of people go up to it and they get pictures with it.
I believe it. James B. Welcome in, my friend. Missed but did watch. All right. Thank you, man. Appreciate
that.
Thank
you, James.
Appreciate that, my friend. PC, aloha. Welcome in. Everybody, it's great to have you here. Downtown Providence, Federal Hill, Little Italy section. James, right? That's funny. It's pretty cool though, huh? bill. They're pretty cool. Did you, I don't know if you noticed, there was all females driving them. It was cool.
The biker girl gang.
Yeah, the girl gang. They had the radio going and everything. They must be going to get food. That's all there is over here. The best food in the world, almost. Definitely the best food in the state is on this street right here. Some of the best in the world, I promise you.
He did see that.
Yeah. Danny T, welcome in. Good to see you. This pizza place on the right is world famous, Caserta Pizza. They have a like very thick crust pizza. They've been around forever and ever.
And this is a nice little area over here.
Yeah, this is like the square, yeah.
Can show it. This is where everybody goes on a Friday, Saturday night, have a drink. Very chill right now for a Monday.
It is.
Friday or Saturday, you'll be waiting to get in there.
This pizza place is like world famous. Caserta Pizza. They have, it's called a Wimpy Skimpy. It's, in other words, it's another name for a spinach pie. It's like Italian bakery dough stuffed with spinach, garlic, oil, olives. And they call it a Wimpy Skimpy. It's a pretty cool nickname.
Yeah, the garlic is so good.
Oh my, I know.
That's all you smell down here is garlic.
As soon as you get off the highway, you smell food over here.
Don't get too fancy on us. Oh.
Right?
To James. He said James cooked ramen noodles.
Yeah, James. James knows where we are. James a local over here.
Yes, the best pizza. Your Wimpy is the bomb.
It is. They are. Wimpy Skimpy.
I'm surprised there's a place to park over there.
I know.
Like this would be like cars all the way down here.
Friday night, guys. We'll definitely come back on night. And
especially the festival is fun to walk around here.
Yeah, we're just going to take a walk around maybe this Friday. Either Friday or Saturday night, we will definitely dedicate a Federal Hill live stream. We'll walk around, maybe get some food, too.
It's a very clean town.
It is. It's very old too. Like all these homes are early, I'd say even late 1800s, early 1900s, you know, very old, 100 year plus old homes all along this street. Homes, most of them converted into business, some new. Let us market you. Hello, welcome in. Good evening, my friend. When they paint the Italian flag as the stripe in the road, green, white, and red, you know they mean business over here.
James wanted to meet us, but he left early. I said, we'll be back.
Yeah, we'll be back to Speedway all summer long.
Yeah,
all summer long. Eric. Welcome in, Eric.
Hello, Eric.
Oh, here it is. See, guys? It says the originators. This is a great screenshot.
Wimpy Skimpy.
Yeah. Oh, with the bike and everything. It looks cool.
Yeah.
This is a great screenshot, guys. Caserta Pizza. The originators of the Wimpy Skimpy. Figure we'll go up and down every little nook and cranny over here so we can get a good look. This is open. Oh, let's pull through.
Hello, Isabel. Welcome in.
Isabel, good evening. Welcome in, my friend. It's great to have you here. Stratford starts.
What is
saying?
What was Saturday?
The races.
Oh, yes. Friday and Saturday, I think you just said. Wait, let me go back. Oh, starts. No, it's this Friday.
Friday, okay. Tony Colonial, guys.
Because I was reading this one, said Friday and Saturday are races at night.
Tony's Colonial Food, guys. This is like a deli. It's basically an Italian market. Deli.
They have everything.
Yeah, Italian food. Isabel, the food is incredible. That's the attraction, is the food. It's at Wells Avenue. That's the road that we're on. Wise Guys Deli over here. Let's get a shot of it. Let's see if we can get a shot of it. Oh, let's see. It's a little tight. Something tells me I'll get in here. Oh, it's a one-way. Son of a gun.
So you have to go back around the whole way if you go that way.
Bill said, thanks for the pizza idea. I'm ordering some for dinner. Bill, there's a place up here called Cecilia's Pizzeria. It's probably the best pizza up here. Caserta's is very good too. But Cecilia's has been around forever. This is probably the most popular. If somebody said, well, where do I go and eat? If I can only go one place on Federal Hill, where do I go? This is the place.
Authentic, original Italian.
The old canteen. It's Joe Marzilli's Old Canteen Restaurant. It's been here as long as I've been here. 40 plus years, I know that.
And it's still all original.
It is. Here's the Wise Guys Deli right here. Let's see if I can pull in and we'll sit there for a second and check it out. There aren't many good food there in LA. I'm sure it's like few and far between, you know? They're probably good, but there's only a couple and they're really far and expensive. And I only been to LA twice, so. SB, good afternoon, good evening.
Hello, SB, welcome in.
Welcome in. Check it out. You'll get a kick out of this place. The Wise Guys Deli. Here's another great screenshot. Guys, I'm killing them over here with these. Look at that one. Boom. They got some funny commercial guys. Commercials on the radio. Cecilia's has got a good one. This Wise Guys, they got a good one. It's all Italian stuff. Bill Coleman. Thank you, my friend. I appreciate you. Hey, that's you. You found us. How are you doing? Hey.
Good, how are you?
Good, good. Nice to see you guys.
Hello.
Hi.
You're alive.
I work with Wise Guys.
Oh, you work here? Oh, cool. Oh. Cool, cool.
What's good over here?
One second, Bill. One second. That's so cool. He works in there. He came outside while I was showing it.
Yeah, he has to go back in. His boss came out. Hold on once.
That's a light. Bill Coleman, thank you, my friend. We appreciate you so much. Thank you so much, my friend.
Thank you, Bill.
Thank you, Bill. We appreciate it. Thank you, sir. I'm definitely going to grab a pizza on my way home. Thank you.
Thank you.
How cool is that, guys? The people working inside Wise Guys Deli, they're watching right now. Hey, guys, hit that subscribe button inside there. Thanks for turning it on, my friends. I live stream Providence. I do a lot of car racing, car shows. Hit that subscribe button, my friend. I'm going to have to come in maybe after for some food. Cool. So cool, guys. I don't think there's many Providence live streamers. Brutus. Welcome in, Brutus. Good to see you. Eric said, no dad hat. Eric, it's sitting here right next to me.
I have it with me. He was looking for his other hat. I just found it.
Guys, this place, I'm sure, is good, too. The Ristorante Il Massimo. I'm sure that's really good food, too, guys. Yeah, how cool was that? The guys that are working inside came out. Hey, follow me on the Instagram, guys, if you're still tuned in the Wise Guys. Subscribe to the YouTube and follow me on the Instagram, guys.
Eric zoomed in on that dad hat.
Eric, it's right next to me.
All the way back here.
Jimenez, welcome in. Good evening, my friend. We're on historic Federal Hill, Providence, Little Italy.
Bye, Wise Guys.
That was cool, huh? I thought he was going to say, like, oh, you can't park here or something. Yeah. For real. But that was so cool. That was so cool.
Oh, yeah.
I'm telling you, there's not a lot of people on YouTube around here. I know that. Guys, here's some Providence right here, sunset. Maybe I can catch this red light and we'll get a good view. We're going to be down here either way, so we'll get good views. Brutus said, I'm going to drive up here this summer. Looks great. Yeah, Brutus, for sure, man. East Coast, New England is, it's definitely nice. Jimenez, what's going on, my friend? Who else just popped in? I saw...
Rubber bumper.
Welcome in, Rubber Bumper. Good evening, my friend. Welcome to my hometown.
And Espy says she loves Halloween. Maybe one day she'll make it out. Till then, do you have suggestions during Halloween? Possibly places to stream.
Oh, for around here? I don't know.
Yeah,
Salem. Salem.
Oh, yeah, Salem's a big one.
Salem, that's the mic drop. That's the best place to... That's the... It's gonna. Thank you, Espy. Thank you for reminding me, because I'm pretty sure in all of the United States, if there was a place, top three, let's just give it top three, Salem, Massachusetts, for the Halloween. So thank you. Thank you so much, Espy. Always bouncing ideas off of each other. Thank you. Yes, Salem, hun, right?
Oh, yeah.
That's it. Salem Witch Trials, guys.
Yeah.
That's the,
that
like...
That will take, like, the whole day to film.
It's got to be the number... It's got to be top three in the country when it comes to Halloween.
Yeah. You have to get there early and you're not leaving until nighttime.
Yep. We're definitely going to do it, guys. Count us in with that one. That's for sure. See, Eric said that's the best. Eric, are you into the Halloween? Nah. You'd rather be on Fremont. I know. Me too, be honest, bro. I don't know. I mean, honestly, I haven't been up there in years, so
right.
I don't know. I mean, it's probably, like, tripled since in size since the time I've been up there, you know? Yeah, Danny, keep that bell on, my friend. We're definitely going to do that.
Oh, there's, I'm working Wise Guys is here.
Cagri, T-Miz, welcome in, my friend. Hit that subscribe. I appreciate you. That's cool. You came outside and say hello. That was cool. Bill said, I'm staying out of Salem, Mass, since they would burn me as a witch. Well, Bill, I don't think so. I think that's only, like, for the women, but...
Yeah, they want us women over here.
Unless they think you're like a saucer or something, Bill. Oh, I gotta show this, guys. I gotta take it and show this. That's like that's Providence skyline. I mean, that's the postcard right there, guys. I know.
I wouldn't either.
Bill, anybody that does anything like that, I don't trust them either, man. Yeah, La Salette. Bill, I mean, James, the La Salette, they do not have service up there, man. I was going to live stream at Christmas. It was going to be almost, I think, like one of my first live streams. I brought everything with me. I was going to do it. I didn't have zero service at all. I couldn't even open up the app. CE, welcome in, my friend. Good evening. It's great to have you here. Cole, welcome in, Cole. Yes, Cole. You know what? It never hurts to grind, right? New York, Danny, I know. That Rockefeller, that must be insane. So these are all things, you know, but the Salem is definitely something we gotta do, guys. For sure. Rockefeller, that's a little more, you know, I can't, it's about 2.5 hour ride, so it's just more involved. The Salem is a lot easier for me, is what I'm saying. But we can definitely consider it, you know?
I remember the line was like forever, too, to get up to the tree.
Susan, love from Denver. Welcome in, Susan. We just passed through Denver on our cross-country trip. We went from Vegas to back to Rhode Island. We did a cross-country both ways. We drove directly straight across your state. The mountains were beautiful. And luckily, we caught just one day on the way there. Just a little bit of snow on the tips of the pine trees. We're from the snow over here too, so we're used to it. But it looked very beautiful in the mountains, and it made up for all the driving, the rough driving, and the elevation and all the turns and all the grade. So the view made up for it. It's a beautiful state for sure. Susan said, yes, I watched you in Vegas and into Denver. Awesome, Susan. Awesome. There's been so many new people, so many people in the chat. I appreciate that. Thank you. We had a great time. It was
It was so much fun. Yeah. So many memories.
Trip of a lifetime. Yeah. Seriously. I mean, it'd be hard to top that. It really will be.
I don't feel it'll be the last time.
No, I don't think it'll be the last time either. Bill Coleman said, sorry, but I have to run. Wish all here a great evening. Bill, again, thank you so much for that donation. You definitely helped the wheels turn at the SRT Live channel, my friend. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Bill.
Have a great rest of your evening, my friend, and I hope to catch you on the next one. Wong's Kitchen, Kung Fu Tea. How cool is that? I want to go there just because of the name, right? It's so cool.
Oh, yeah.
Kung Fu Tea. This is Brown University right here, guys. college town right here. Thayer Street. Some of these homes up here are like crazy, crazy money.
I know, I was looking at the taxes on one of the houses they were selling. It was like, what, $60,000 a year?
I think it was like $30,000 a year.
No, it was one that was $60,000, the bigger one.
It's basically like a little slice of Los Angeles dropped into Providence right here. But it's all very old.
But the inside is beautiful.
Oh, yeah, I know. But I'm saying the homes are old. Even if they're redone, it's all old, old area. Old area, historical Providence. But some of the homes are like multi-million dollar homes. Nostradamus, welcome in. Good evening. This is there's a sneaker store. You guys call them sneakers where you're from? Shoes? Like, you know, basketball shoes, Jordans, you know? Do you call them sneakers? Or is that just like a New England thing? Is that like soda pop?
What else would you call that?
I'm not sure, but I think, I swear, like, I've said sneakers a few times to a few people. And I don't think they, I don't know. So I think it's definitely a slang. You know?
Shoes.
Rich Glock. I almost got a 23 jailbreak. Dude, crazy, man. A friend of mine on Instagram has the 20, I think it's a 22 jailbreak. Unbelievable. 808 horsepower. Crazy, man. Crazy car. Right here, Sneaker Junkies, guys, on the right. It's a great place. Yeah, great place to get you some Jordans here. Diana, welcome in, Diana. Good evening, my friend. Thank you for stopping in.
Now, this is a party town on the weekends.
Two streams today. Thank you for coming in, both of them. Thank you.
And this is the
Yeah, the name of the store is Sneaker Junkies, guys. This is all college town, guys.
Party town on the weekend.
All college, yeah. On a Friday night, summertime, Saturday night. All bikes. This whole street will be loaded with bikes.
It's because they all live here in their frat house. Parties all night long.
Sublime Green was a red eye. It'd be sitting in my yard, but kept my 17 Hellcat. You know what, man? That extra 80 horsepower or whatever, that ain't worth the other 30K, man. You know? Get a 17 Hellcat, what? 50, 60, whatever. You know, whatever. That jailbreak, what is it? $120? Keep that money for your family, man. For real. It's the same thing, basically. You know what I mean? Diana said, I'm trying to give support to all the awesome channels. With love and positivity. Diana, thank you so much. I appreciate those words. Nostradamus, we are downtown Providence. This is the Brown University area.
This is what something called Thayer Street.
Thayer Street, yes. This is a college town. This is a college, I'm sorry, area. All college kids, students.
We're gonna come to
any big event in Providence, guys. Coming up, there's gonna be called Water Fire. They burn wood, like a small, you know, bonfire, not that small, decent size, on the water. And they have them every 300 feet, whatever, 500 feet. Down the river, down the Providence River, and it's all music and like arts and people doing like performing, and the music is very interesting, to say the least. It's like a spooky, you know. Rich said, "You right, good looking out." Has a tune, different intake, keep up with it. Yeah, man, me too, bro. That intake makes all the difference, bro. That intake bumps you to like 7 1/4. For real. You know what I mean? So, that intake made all the difference in my car. Rubber Bumper said, my old VW diesel dynoed 57 HP. That's pretty good though, right? For that car? Was it you said diesel, so what? It was probably had 50 pounds of torque or more, right? It probably had more torque, 100 pounds of torque. CE said that, what'd you say? That would be fun. Yes, it would be. We're going to do it for sure.
Oh, yeah.
This is the college, actually. I should have said it, but we just passed all to the left and right. To the left here is also college, all Brown University. Isabel, looks so nice there. It is. It's a real quiet college. You know, see, they're all students. They're all walking from wherever, going to get dinner, whatever. We'll do one more lap. Let's do it, guys. Pounds of torque. See, I knew it was almost double, almost 100. Actually, that's a Brown, it said something hall. So these are all like spaced out college buildings all over these two blocks over here.
There's no outdoor mall CE. It's basically shoes, food, drinks. There's not really like a clothing store out here. I think there was one boutique and it sells a little of everything. But nothing that I've shopped in. But we're not too far from the mall. The mall is what, 5 minutes from here?
Yeah, Providence Place Mall.
Yeah, buy anything you want there.
Yeah, it's big. We'll probably pass it on the way out.
Yeah, this is more just like if you want exclusive sneakers, they have it. But as far as to buy clothes, I wouldn't buy anything to wear.
This is more food.
Yeah.
And
party, drinks.
Yeah, more food.
Yeah.
And bar area.
Right.
It just so happens that there's a sneaker store. Special. It's like a specialty sneaker store.
Yeah.
High end, you know.
Thank you, Ernest. It says $5 donation from Nostradamus and Surgeon C.
Guys, thank you so much. Let me, 1 second.
Thank you so much.
Let me pull up here and I can spin it around and thank you guys. Guys, thank you so much.
Thank you.
We appreciate that Cash App donation, my friend. Thank you, guys.
Spoilers and hype seekers. Yeah, that's for sure.
Yeah, definitely, definitely.
These people will do anything to get in line for their sneakers.
But you know what? They're pretty fair over here. First come, first serve with some of them, and it's the only place around that's going to do like a release that you can just wait in line. They don't do that anywhere else really anymore. Steve and Amanda, welcome back. Good evening, guys.
Welcome in, Steve and Amanda. SRT. I was in the front, but he wants me back here. You see me better this way. If I sit in the passenger seat, you can't even see me on the camera over here.
She usually sits in the front, but
yeah.
If we're streaming, sometimes it's better in the back because
yep.
If he wants something, he doesn't, you know, bother cry and stuff.
He likes to see me every second.
Yeah, that too. That too. He's getting spoiled.
Oh yeah.
See, I'll put it on the right there, sneaker junkie. See it on the right?
Yeah, they have children's sneakers, women's, men. I think what the lowest pair you can probably buy here, I'm trying to think how much they go for.
What do you mean lowest?
Like, what's the cheapest pair you can probably get in there? Like 65 maybe?
Jordans?
Like regular Nike shoes they have in there, not Jordans.
Oh, I'm not sure.
I think it's probably like 65, but if you want anything else, like 190 and up.
Philly cheesesteak. I want that so bad.
Eric says I like the back seat more. It's comfy. Remember the brick oven pizza over there?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It was called Via Via.
It was so good.
It smells so good right here. Whatever it is, hibachi, I don't know.
Yeah. Oh, right there, hibachi. It is.
That's
right.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know if it's that or what it is, but.
Danny T wanted a cheesecake. What is it? Oh, cheesesteak.
I know. Me too, man. Me too.
Authentic, though.
Lisa, welcome back, Lisa.
Hello, Lisa.
Good to see you.
definitely have to try one from the East Coast. You'll love it.
Guys, we gotta go to Olneyville, New York system. You guys with me, guys? That's where we're gonna go.
I think you're craving it because you're smelling it.
No, we're gonna take the ride there, and I'm gonna sit in front and show the guy through the glass. It's like 20 minutes from here, give or take, but it's on the way back, so let's do it.
Only if they can smell it through the camera.
The number one most iconic place in Providence to eat is gonna be Olneyville, New York system, guys. So let's go check it out. Right? If you're gonna do a Providence stream, we might as well go show you that. See, this is college right here. It's all the students, guys, right here. Corey Metallic, good evening, my friend. It's great to have you here. Here's a college right here. Look at this.
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
Yeah, it is. Let's stop for a second. Let's see if I can show it. Well, this guy's coming.
It's very
consumer. I know.
You're freaking the guys out of here. They're looking like, what is this guy doing?
Well, when they see the back of the car, it does say YouTube on the back. So. I can't believe that guy came running out from Wise Guy's Deli.
I know.
And he said,
yeah, mysterious vehicle cruising the Collins.
I can't believe he came out.
I know, that's nice.
My friend, Wise Guy's, next time I pull in there.
I want a steak and cheese.
Steak and cheese sandwich.
I tried asking, I said, what's good? And he left.
Guys, I'm telling you, it's this is like this is old historic buildings here. probably older than I'm even mentioning. Hey, Espy, Edgar Allan Poe. Here's some trivia. This is this street right here. This street right here. I think it's this one or the next one, Benefit Street. It's either Benefit, one of these, or North Main. That's the guy's radio behind us.
Yeah, it's not Oz, but...
Sounds pretty good, though. Edgar Allan Poe, an author. This is his street. Here's the federal courthouse on the left. I know.
The creeper. This is gonna be so pretty though when we come here, when they do the fires and the water.
Should we go see if we can walk to the bridge?
Yeah, I think we can pop.
You know what I'm talking about? The new bridge walk?
Did you walk it before that one?
Let's go. Let's go see if we can find it, guys. Two stops. We're going to check the bridge walk. It's all brand new. They built this all just to go check it out.
See, right here is where it's going to be held, though, on the left. This is where it is. He said his own body, shake him
off. Oh. Oh. He said his own body, shake him off. It's crazy. It sounds like it's our music.
I know.
Guys, that's the car behind us. You know, I said it.
They built houses so strong back then and so nice. Like the architect work is so pretty.
If we can find a place to park, we'll take at least a 20-minute walk right now. If not, we'll go to New York System. Either way, it's a win-win.
I'm trying to think which bridge. That one straight ahead right
the
there?
The little foot bridge. It's right there. It's like right here.
Oh. Can you pop right there on the right? And then walk over?
I'll show you, huh?
Okay.
This restaurant on the right, Capriccio. Probably one of the most expensive restaurants in Providence, if not the most expensive.
If you want to impress a date the first night you take her there.
I don't know if money impresses her. It's a really, really expensive place, though.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Very expensive.
Look, this is going to be so pretty right here.
Yeah, look,
right
this here. Is the bridge walk.
Yeah.
The Providence,
the river.
River walk. Hopefully we got a parking spot, guys. Signs, it's like
my thing right there in the cup holder. I think the first, yeah, that one's mine.
All right, so can we park on the right or just the left? Or how's it work?
It looks like there's spots right here, but what does the sign say?
I don't know. 2 hour RISD,
2 hour, two. They either says 2 to 6 p.m. or 2 to 9 p.m. I couldn't see it.
Here we go. What does this one show? This is the
what
one.
What is this on the right? Okay, maybe you can park. Yeah, park in front of this carrier. Yep.
I don't know if you can, though.
What does that say?
Either way, watch. I think we're good. I think we're going to be good. Mm-hmm. Everybody else is parked, right? And this, if this guy moves, we're even better. QT the man. Welcome in, my friend.
Welcome in, QT.
Welcome in. Let's go a little closer. Are you gonna, you want to hang over here with Vinny?
Just yeah, to
if you're sure, and I'm gonna go.
Tell me to move,
yeah, and
then
I'll go,
move.
And we're gonna go take a 10-minute walk.
Okay,
or
yeah, just put up my window.
All right, let's do it. Give me, just give me the Oh, that guy just moved from the spot we needed.
Oh, so you wanna go there? Or you just stay
this
here?
Is gonna be fine.
Okay,
this will be fine.
Here's your bed, Mike.
Okay, so that's you.
Okay, just that needs to be up though.
Pan Joe, welcome in.
You should put in your mirror.
No, I'm fine. Let's go take a walk, guys. And get this gimbal all out. Guys, you ready to take a walk in Providence? QT said, showing some love before I go back out to party. QT, thank you, man. I caught that first stream, but the second one you did, I missed it. You got like almost 4,000 views, brother. Congrats, man. Congrats on that, man. Guys, bear with me for like 30 seconds. I got to put this on the gimbal. It's going to get a little shaky. Bear with me. It's going to be worth it. We're going to take a nice walk through the Providence River Walk. Let's go, guys. Quick, huh? Got it on there?
I know, right? I'm parking here. I'm not moving.
Yeah, we're good. All right, I'm going to go walk.
I'm here. Oh, wait, can you put that off?
What? You have the keys, huh? Let's go, guys. Providence River Walk. First, take a look. Brought to you by. Give me 1 second. Let's go, guys. This is cool. This is my first time doing this. So let's go do it together. This is the Providence River right here, guys. There's actually somebody fishing right here. Thanks, guys. Something different, huh? You know what? I don't think it'll ever hurt to try something different. So, You want to see Providence? Let's go. Let's go check it out, guys. This is the, this is as nice as the lights you're gonna see, I'm pretty sure. There it is, money shot. Pretty good, huh? James walked 5 miles in Narragansett. That is good. That's very good. I guess this is like a little food truck thing. Pretty nice, huh? Look at the lights on the water. Let's go over here. People, I don't think I've ever seen a streamer in Providence. They're like, what is this guy doing? Talking to a camera. Talking to a phone on a stick. Look at that. Here's the thumbnail, guys. Isn't it nice to get your own thumbnails? Sometimes I'm, you know, be honest, you gotta take one from online. But there's my own right there.
She was in the office place
building where I showed. Yeah, we just drove past it. Yeah, she moved from there to here.
So with my phone,
here, you want me to take a picture?
Because all the lights have like lines.
Pretty cool, huh?
That's gorgeous.
The reflection. Whaler, it's the water. It's the river. Providence River. Alex Clark, very peaceful. It is. Isn't it beautiful? It's almost like once you start picking up a camera, you start appreciating things in your own backyard. Diana, thank you. Miss QT, welcome in, my friend. I hope you guys are enjoying your awesome vacation there in beautiful Las Vegas. One of my favorite places to be. River House. They must be all apartments. For sure, SB. As soon as I've been doing this, I mean, I would have just walked through here and it was just the path to get from here to there. But now that I hold a camera and I see that reflection right now on the water, here's another screenshot, guys. Look at that. Surgeon C, what a complete opposite to the Fremont Street. I know it is. Truly, it truly is. That building to the right there with like the arch windows, that's the old Narragansett electric power plant. Somehow they made power on this river for the state of Rhode Island. It's still owned by, I believe it's National Grid now. But that's an old building. You can just tell, just those windows alone. I don't even have to walk too far. There's so much, the views right here are just outstanding, but let's take a little walk up and over. Eric, it is cool, huh? I was just saying to Espy, you don't realize what you got until you put that camera in your hand. Paula, welcome in. Even see the bridge. Let me zoom. Let's play with the zoom. See, that's where the water fires. They go under those bridges. And from here all the way up to the where it gets really shallow.
it's I'm gonna tell you exactly how it's gonna go. I'm gonna have this client. Here's the thing. I don't want
I didn't know it was this windy out here, guys. I would have brought the muffler. Fishing, guys. Remember I said every time we go every time we go to a spot near the water in the ocean state, there's gonna be guys fishing.
That's what I catch some things with. 20 pound braid. I like tackle. Every time I throw up.
Amanda, I could go back. I could go back and grab it. Oh, you got the same hat on as this guy. That's funny. The guy fishing, that's funny. Number 70, welcome in. Providence River Walk. Pretty cool. It's funny, as soon as I walk back towards the truck, there's no more wind, you know? That's how it goes, right, guys? I swear I can hear some fish in the water. Every now and then I hear a little splash out there. The bait fish come up in the river.
Like plant
There's a fish right there. See it? 100%. Fish just jumped right there. I knew I wasn't going crazy. And I was like, maybe it was the guy fishing. Aunt Rio's. Very beautiful. Thank you. It is. Something said, come over here, hang out for a bit. You know? Did you see it, Mrs. SRT? Guys, these fish are hitting, guys. Oh, man. That's why those guys are there. It does. Number 70, it does. Narragansett Indians and there's a few, but I know Narragansett is one of the most largest for the state. I know, James, I got a collection of poles. I'm not kidding. I collect fishing reels. 10 fishing reels. They don't make them in the United States anymore. They used to be made in USA. Cool, look at this. Zoom, zoom. Oh. They used to be made in Pennsylvania, in the United States. Or Philadelphia, I think. Pen reels. Wampanoag, yes. The Wampanoag Trail, that's another one. Let's see over here, there's like a food truck. I don't know, it's not a truck, but it's like a food container. Guys, what do you call that? A food container? I think there's food. Let's go look. Welcome in, Paul. Good to see you. Juanito Vasquez. Fist bump received. Good to see you, my friend. Thank you guys. Go off the beaten path here, guys. You gotta look around before you walk down here, you know? I got my Jordans on. It's all right, let's go over here. This is nice too, huh? Like under the bridge. I swear there's fish over here. You could fish right here. Why? I don't know, all those guys, they're all like together in that one area. Like what about this spot, guys? Whaler. Whaler, you must have so many fish, so much fishing in Hawaii. I must have heard 3 or 4 fish already jump. Guys, we're doing good here. We got almost 50 people with us. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button, guys. Joe Volpini, greetings from Canada. Welcome in, Joe. It's great to have you here, my friend. My hometown, Providence, Rhode Island. Eric, I knew you would do that to me. Throwing rocks. It's either the ducks, like the swans over here, or fish, because there's nobody fishing on this side. See, here's something right here. Look. It's tiny bait fish, guys. If there was some light, if I had light, so they were definitely fish grabbing them. Man, you could fish right here. Clearly. Big Joe V, 33. Fist bump received. Welcome in, my friend. I mean, come on. Can you guys hear that? I don't know if you can hear it, but it excites me when the fish are here. It is, Joe. The fish are going crazy. There's a swan under there. He's eating too, so the bait fish are here. Oh, Whaler, certain times of the year you're not allowed to fish. It's kind of like that here. There's regulations, and you have to pay to fish, even in the salt water, which is kind of, it's new. Let's just put it that way. So maybe I'm just used to, and it never was that way. I understand the fresh water. You got to pay... because they stock the fish and all of that, but the salt water, they should give us that one. Mags, time to have dinner with the husband. Have a great night all. We'll hop back on if we're still on. Smash that like button, my friends. Mags, thank you so much. We appreciate you here. Yeah, Joe, he's eating. He's eating good tonight. I'm telling you, there's bait fish all around here. We're doing good here in Providence, guys. I'm glad I came down here. glad I came down here. The view, that's what it is, guys. YouTube is sending this view out. And people are clicking on it because it's so beautiful. I mean, look, the swan, come on. Somebody said it. They said, this is a complete 180 from Fremont. And it is, like, refreshing, you know? Paul, I'm right in Providence. This is the heart of Providence. I'm telling you, when you stand out here with a camera, you stand out a little bit in Providence, you do. A little bit. What the heck is this, guys? I guess it's a piece of wood. I was walking and I'm like, what the heck? I thought it was like a water moccasin. Cash Man, welcome in. Veronique, good to have you here, my friend. Eric, you're leaving? Or are you just putting up the smoke emblem? Metal Keith, welcome back, my friend. Good to have you here. The fish are jumping out of the water over here, guys. Not crazy, but they're the bait fish. They're running from something. Eel, I know, James. I caught a water moccasin one time when I was young. It scared the crap out of me. I cut the line as fast as I could. I've done a lot of fishing, guys. I got the perfect bait at home for this right here. Four inch pearl swim. See that in the water, the rings? See the rings? I know you can see that. 4 inch pearl swim shad rubber. Just toss it out and slow retrieve. Because that's what they're chasing. Silver sides. Small bait fish. Here we go. Pretty sure. See the rings? See them? I think you can see from this angle better. It's just bait fish, but 10 minutes ago, something big came through. I appreciate anything beautiful, so that's what's got me down here right now. Thank you. say plant-based food hall marketplace. Cool. It is refreshing, huh? I watch a lot of streams on, I watch a lot of YouTube, guys. That's one of the things that got me started with this, you know? I know what it's like to be home and looking for something to watch, you know? And I'll tell you what, if I saw this recommended to me, I'd probably click on it. Because look at that view, guys. And I know we're in 1080p HD, guys. I'm just waiting for a big fish to jump right out in front of me. Cash man, whoa, went by fast. Hold on, that was a bit, that was a long one. Yeah, wait. Have you ever gone to Little Beach on right, heading to Harris, near Golden Nugget, Brigantine Bridge is to the left, Horseshoe Crabs. Cash man, you're bringing me back to like my childhood with the Horseshoe Crabs in Atlantic City. I've never been there, but I'm pretty sure I know exactly what you're talking about. There's like a jetty that runs in just after Ocean, and it brings you into Golden Nugget Marina, the old Trump Marina. I've never fished there. I'd love to. I'd love to do it. I have all the gear. I'm telling you, I have... 100 of those shad waiting. That's all you need. You need the 4-inch or the 6-inch. Depends what time of the year it is. All I know is the Providence water fires, guys, is coming up in a few weeks. And that is going to be cool. Because this is nice, but imagine fire on the water. Like in the middle of the water, there's big baskets of fire. And they go up and down the river on the gondola type of a boat. And they sing and perform, and it's pretty cool, guys. Joe said in Canada, they have awesome fishing. Big channel cat. Oh, Joe, I believe it. Canada's huge. I've been to Niagara Falls and I've been to Montreal. There goes that wind, guys. I apologize. Joe said I live outside of the falls. That's cool. That's cool, my friend. Ernesto, yo, yo. Welcome in, my friend. Good evening. Welcome to my hometown, Providence, Rhode Island. Oh, you can see the rings right there. I can see it on here. It's tough to tell what's a reflection, but there's fish out there, guys. Fish are right here, look. See that? I know it's just bait fish, but I'm telling you, the reason this, there it is, guys. So all of that, they're like saying, oh, this kid's nuts. There's another one, all right? They're saying this kid's nuts. That's a striped bass or a bluefish. Two of them right there, guys. Wow. So cool. So cool. You probably could hear it. The friggin' water went psh, splash. Glam, I know. I can't wait to get home. And take these screenshots. I'm gonna put it as mine as well. I got a nice iMac, 27 inch iMac, 5K. It's gonna look great. Tickety wickets, we are at 5.86K subscribers. Please consider subscribing. Yes, grow this channel, guys. Let's do this. Tickety wickets, welcome in. Good to have you here, my friend. This is my hometown. Welcome to my hometown, brother. Paul, I've been to Florida once when I was young, very young, and then once when I was like in my 20s, so I haven't spent much time, no. Furthest I've spent time is in Atlantic City. Guys, these people left. Let's take a walk over here, check out this little area. Just walking along the river, guys. I can't believe it. I don't know if you guys just tuning in, scroll back like 2 minutes. You'll hear me yelling. Friggin' two fish. It was probably the same fish twice. Hit one fish, boom. Another bait fish, boom. Cool, let's check it out. Oh, what is this? Check it out. Huge fish right there. Guys, you're almost making me want to come back with the pole tomorrow night. Oh man, what I need is to come with a friend while they fish and I hold the camera, you know. That would be cool. We'll see tomorrow. Actually, guys, A&W car cruise, route 44, A&W. It's going to be an awesome event tomorrow. That's the thing about the Ocean State, guys. You got fish jumping in the water right there. And then you've got the street, city streets, as city as it gets, with the bicycles. You know? And the scooters. That's how it is over here. Thank you. guys. Let's take a ride. Should we pull in here and give him, like, does he need something? Well, if not, go straight.
No, he's good.
All right. Vegas Vet, welcome in, my friend.
Welcome in. Gonna rewind back to that beautiful view of the water.
Mickey D's up here. We'll just pull in there.
Yeah, pull
and
in.
And then you can see what Vinny needs.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to put this on the mount.
Okay, perfect.
You know, here's the highway, guys. I-95.
Oh, ability.
Just pull in here at the McDonald's.
Okay.
Guys, I want to take you guys. Actually, in here. Pull in the 7-Eleven. Perfect. Up. Oops, one. Up a little. Right here. No, you got it. Perfect. And then we're going to take care of Vinny, whatever he needs. Pump park.
Pump park.
Guys, you pump park, even if you're not pumping, because I do.
Or maybe should we go to the next one?
Put in park?
Okay, let me shut this.
7-Eleven, guys. It's like, have you been to Providence 7-Eleven? El Chapo, welcome in, my friend. LAR, what's happening? Good to have you guys here. That's the high school right there, guys. I forgot the name of it. Nah, I got no brother. Amanda said, I've never been to a 7-Eleven. Wow. I believe it. Oh, Eric, that's right. I have that sticker. I got to put it on there, man. You reminded me. I have it. I'm going to put it somewhere in the bottom. Somewhere there. I ain't got no change, my man. I only got card, brother. Are we all set?
No, we have to go to another place. I can't get over yet.
Okay. Guys, 1 second. I'm going to put you guys on the mount. Bear with me 1 second, guys. No, I know, hon. I was right there. I just thought everything was cool. But we're good. As long as Vinny's happy, I just needed to get this on the mount. And we're good. You have everything?
I have everything.
Okay, cool. Let's ride out, guys.
Yeah, 7-Eleven's everywhere, Paul. But you don't want to get over here. I don't know how the heck. Yeah, no.
This is like, I'm okay, but you don't, you know, a woman, especially with a child.
Yeah, I got in the car right away.
Especially with a child, like,
yeah. Three. Two guys came up right away. Yeah. I shut my door.
I mean, within the 1 minute I was there, they came up to me, two or three of them.
Jane B said, spare change, I only got pennies. He told him all he has is cards.
All I got is a card, my friend.
Wait, let me see. Oh, you're good, go. Eric's laughing at us.
You got your bag and everything?
I have everything.
How about my other black bag?
Yes, I got it.
Cool, because now I can plug this in. guys, we're gonna get across to Olneyville, New York system. How am I gonna get across? Well, let's just cut across.
GPS it?
No, I don't have the GPS. We're good though. We're good, guys. Providence is so small. I'm telling you, Providence is very similar to Vegas, minus casinos. It's similar in size and direction, you know. Everything's in one small area. It's either the woods or the city. In Vegas, it's either the city or the desert, right? Just gotta cut across, and I don't know where the heck I am.
Wait, now I'm gonna use this because I need it.
Oh wow! Look at all this graffiti. This is cool. This is cool.
Take a right.
Check out this graffiti, though, huh?
Yes. Can you see it? Put your lights on it more.
Guys, I made a wrong turn, I think. No. For real.
Made a few for real. Wrong turns.
Listen, no, for real. There's not a lot of graffiti in Providence, but this
you
is like
take a right over there.
This is like a jackpot. I want to see what's around this corner, hun. Rice Street. Oh, wow. Look, it's a dead end, but there's even more over there. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Definitely made a wrong turn in Albuquerque. I think I can cut through there, see it?
It's like downtown is so pretty. I wasn't expecting all those people like to come up to us over there.
Did you see that view?
Yeah, it was so pretty.
Wasn't it? I knew to go there. Here's some more. Cool, guys. So cool. And look, right next to the Dunkin'. I'll get us to Olneyville. Here's the Mickey D's I was talking about earlier.
Tag your truck next.
James, that.
They're
going to
tag your truck.
I thought he was
going to. I didn't know what was happening.
I thought he was going to scan my YouTube. He's like, yeah, right. You ain't got 50 cents, kid.
I jumped so fast back in the car and locked it. You were trying to get back in the car.
There we go. Now I take a right here and then a left on whatever it is and we'll be there. New sub. I know. I could have had three of them. 50 cents will get you a sub.
Well, he didn't say that.
This thing's pretty good. It's like Cayman.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the phone mounts in the thing here.
What did Eric say? We're back at the same gas station? What gas station?
7-Eleven.
We're back there? Wanda's cooking up a storm. She loves cooking.
Guys, I'm actually excited to take you to the number one most iconic
tap screen? Oh, no, never mind. It came back.
I fixed it, yeah. Okay. The most iconic food destination in the entire state, guys. It's cool. They make them. They make the hot wieners right there in the window. I don't even have to go in and I can show you. They line them up their arm, guys.
I always give you the one that goes all the way up near the hair.
Well, if you get one or you get like, they can probably fit 12 of them from their fingertip to their elbow, you know, the inner part, all going up the forearm. Boom, 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 boom. They put like 12 of them. They wrap their arm with saran wrap. Like a glove, you know? They wear a glove and they... Old school, they didn't do that. Now, this, you know, this new era, they wrap their arm with saran wrap.
Yeah, but the last time I went in, they didn't do that.
This is how they do it, guys. Yeah, they may or may not. We're about to find out. They steam the buns. They're soft and delicious, okay? Hot, soft, steamy, not wet, but soft. Yeah. And then it's called a hot wiener. Don't ask me. It's got all different types of meat. I think it even has like veal. I don't know. It's got like different types of meat inside it that consists of the hot wiener. Then they add mustard on a stick. Picture like a dowel. It's, you know what a dowel? A wooden rod, 12 inches long, like a drumstick. You know, drummer in a band, rock band. Picture a drumstick. They stick the drumstick in a big bowl of mustard. They get it all on the stick, and then they touch each hot dog with the stick. They touch, boom, 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 and that's how they apply the mustard, with a stick.
Eric's laughing at you that you said moist hot dog.
Moist bun.
Oh, so moist.
Oh my God, it adds to it. Then they apply it's the steamy. Mustard. That's how they apply the mustard. Then they put the ground, the beef. It's like a taco beef, but it's seasoned. Oh, it's delicious. And they add that with like a tiny spoon.
James said he'd give it play by play.
Yeah, it's a riot, guys. If you ain't seen it, then, you know, it's something you gotta see. You know, you go to Subway, they make you a sandwich, you know what I mean? Well, this is like beyond that. They call them a sub artisan. Well, this guy's a wiener artisan. A wiener artist. I'm telling you, man, this place is like iconic.
Wait, do I need that set in
hand?
Wait, was it left?
No, I got it, hon. I just gotta make my way like another block or two, but we'll be in Olneyville momentarily.
Okay? Oh, yeah, it's right here.
Yep, just gotta take a left, go half to the bottom mile of the hill, and we're here. Eric's laughing, Wanda's laughing. James, take stop teasing me, I'm hungry. James, it's gonna take everything inside of me not to go in there and get four all the way.
Yeah, but do you no mustard or you want mustard?
Whatever, it doesn't even matter. You know what I mean?
All the way.
All the way, that's how you get them. Sometimes I get no mustard, sometimes I get it with mustard.
I like the mustard.
I do too, but sometimes they put a lot. Especially if you're that first wiener.
Yeah.
From the dip. I'm telling you, they dip the stick and they go boom, 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 boom. So that first wiener is getting the most mustard, all right? Call me particular, whatever. I'll order it light mustard.
And then what's the stuff they sprinkle on top?
Celery salt.
Yes.
Delicious.
I love it. You know, I'm going to ask for extra.
Eric, they've all been to this place. Every, every one of the, you know, the food guys. Man versus Food. Guy Fieri. If they're a reviewer, Bourdain, you know, Anthony Bourdain, if they're a food person, they've been here. I bet you even homeboy, Hell's Kitchen, what's his name?
Oh, wow, it's on the tip of my tongue.
Gordon Ramsay. Yeah. I bet you he even been here.
Eric, what kind of word is that? Who says that? He says cool beans. Juan is making a plate for everybody.
Can I have this plug?
Oh, you need it? I need it.
I do, yeah, I do. Because now I need it, you know what I'm saying? So it's got a little juice in there.
It's from a movie, Get With It. Nothing from this century.
Here we go, guys. We are in Olneyville. This is the heart of Olneyville, guys. Here it is. It's coming up on the left. The infamous Olneyville, New York system.
You're making everybody hungry.
You're making me hungry. Here it is, guys. This is why. There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is like the hub of Providence. Route 6, Manhattan Avenue, Cranston Street, Atwell's Avenue, they all come to right here, this intersection. Here it is, guys. Let's see what kind of view I can get you.
Hot wieners.
Like we own the joint. Yep, hello, 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 hi, hi. Oh my God, man. I don't know, guys. They wanted a beep like it was cute. Boom. How is that, guys?
That building, sir.
Welcome.
Hot dog.
Does Vinny need a bottle or something?
Here, Bubba. Nope. No, no, no. There's a guy in the window.
I know. This is such a good view.
Yeah. See the steam?
Penny, hello. Welcome in. We have arrived.
Look, now they have picnic tables outside for you.
We gotta wait, guys. We're gonna wait till someone comes in.
I think, honestly, if we really knew we had a camera, they probably would wrap their arm.
There he is, guys. There he is. See the steam? Eric, do you see?
I guarantee there's no wrapped arm.
Do you see the steam, guys? I'm just waiting. Here we go. Here we go. Here's the first order. It's all code. Welcome in. Here we go, guys. How good is this? I'm across the street and we're getting this view, guys.
Was like in and out.
I know. I didn't even see her.
I didn't even see her.
I didn't even
out.
See the guy make anything.
Me neither.
You know what it was? It was probably a pre-order.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Eric said, "Are we watching Las Vegas Private Eye?"
I know. Nah, this is Olneyville Private Eye. That's a good one. That's a really good one. Olneyville Private Eye.
Leave the cheese on the hood, see how far you get.
If you only knew the reputation of Olneyville, you would be laughing. What a funny name. Look at that, you got the Brooklyn Bridge. You can see the Brooklyn Bridge on the wallpaper.
Oh, well, yep, now I see it.
See it? Olneyville, yeah. New York system. Can I see your phone?
Yeah.
I want to see, like, the
what
view.
It looks like.
Yeah, yeah, because it's like, here we go. Nice. It looks like it's right there. Pretty cool, huh? Doesn't get any more Providence than this, guys.
If you really want one, I'll go and get you one. But everybody's gonna want to see it being me.
I know.
Then they're gonna get weirded out.
Oh, look at this, guys. Guy pulls up in his Bentley. Okay? Pulled up in the Bentley to grab the wiener man. We about to watch this, guys.
That car is gonna smell for a while.
I know, you can't even bring wieners in a Bentley.
Didn't you make me put it in your trunk, the Hellcat? You wouldn't even let me put it in the car.
Here we go. Eric said his wife doesn't want him coming here. I don't know, Eric. It's 50-50. It's either that or she's the one who made him come here.
Sent him down.
For real.
Maybe.
Maybe he's got the money. No, he's got food. What's he got? A cheeseburger.
What is that? Yes, it's a cheeseburger.
I don't... Guys, I think he's got a cheeseburger.
Why didn't they give him a bag?
Guys, he's either got a cheeseburger or he's got one... Eric said one dog. That's what I was going to say.
One dog.
Let's see if we can get him eating it.
Have you zoomed in on me eating a hot dog?
I got it just right. Here we go.
He's not going.
No, I think. Oh, yeah, he is. Yeah, he is. He wants that fresh. We're
no,
about to find out.
That.
Eric, what do you think? Hot dog? Single dog? Or burger?
Wait, that's a mess.
He is cheating.
Nope, see, he didn't do it.
Oh, he didn't bite it.
I won that one.
That's a convertible, too. Yeah, no bag, right? Let's get a look at this sign before we move on. It's such a cool sign. We got to show it off. this Mickey D came out of nowhere, right?
I know. I didn't see this last time.
No, I'm telling you, it came out of nowhere.
They built it in a week.
That was all empty land, remember?
It was.
Like fenced off, empty land forever. I wanted to show a sign. Pretty cool, man.
This little place is making so much money.
I know. It's so cool.
Yeah. They redid this sign?
They did, yeah. Who said that?
James B.
James, you're right. They did. They did. They just redid it. Let me show it.
Don't they sell like the pack that you can make at home?
Yeah.
Look, now you got Eric getting snacks now.
There he is, making them.
Yeah, there's no sleeve. They're doing it on arms, though.
You know what it is? If they only make four of them, it's only on their hand. But I swear, when they get an order of like 12, 24, they wrap their arm.
I think I've seen that like once.
They're probably on, watching, like the guy at Wise Guy Deli.
Yeah.
Right? Mm-hmm. We were outside Wise Guy Deli. The guy came outside and said, hello, my friend. Something like that. You know, you're saying hello.
Right. I know. He does need an SRT sign like that, James.
Route 6.
That's what Paul was saying.
Yeah, that's where we're on now.
We were saying that earlier.
Veronique. People buy, like, they'll go in there and order 100. You know what I mean? Yeah. For real. So, when they need to make them orders like that, yeah. There's only two of them. There's one in Providence, and there's one in Cranston. Yeah, this one's open late night.
Yeah. How good is it then? The wiener.
Oh, it's good.
E24, you'll know it. I know.
Four? Yeah, average, like, I'll usually get three. Two or three. Four, that's like if I was, like, in some crazy hungry. But I usually get three. That's the average. Three hot wieners.
I'm trying to think. If I'm, like, really hungry.
Yeah, if I'm really hungry, but I like to get a fry. And they have the best cheese fries around, guys.
Yeah.
They use Lando Lakes real cheddar. Lando Lakes, Eric. Italian bakery right there.
Oh yeah, it's so good. He's back. What did you go get? What's your good snacks?
That sounds real good.
Do you only eat the inside?
I hope not. That'd be a total waste.
I always do that.
I see the focus. I get it as best as I can, but the focus, it's going in and out unless it's set on this setting. So we're gonna have to just with that. Oh, that ain't the one.
See you on the next one, Veronique.
Veronique, thank you for coming in, my friend. We appreciate you.
James B. Lucky Charm cereal, green milk. Green milk. It's been sitting a while.
Guys, we're going to be going live. Keep that bell on, guys. Tomorrow. What time? 5 p.m. Eastern?
Right?
5 p.m. Eastern. Expect to be live. We're going to be at the A&W Root Beer Car Cruise. Classic cars. All types of cars. That's where we will be tomorrow. Paul, Italian food right here. What is it? Luigi's Italian right here. Here, let's check it out. How's that, Paul? Some of the best Italian food right here. Eric, you still here, Eric?
What?
Wussy's still here. He's eating his cookies and milk.
About to almost end the stream, guys. We'll rock it for another minute or two. We'll pull over here at this plaza. Whoa, that's a big hole, huh? Pothole.
Mark said, are you going back to Vegas or were you just visiting?
Mark. We will be back in the future, but we were just visiting at that time. We took the cross-country trip. It was about 2 weeks worth of traveling. But I do plan to go back. We go back a few times every year. I have an Atlantic City trip, New Jersey, coming up middle of July. And tons of car events in between. Eric, remember one of my first live streams? We sat here and we were talking about zooming in, zooming out. Mark, yes. Thank you, my friend. OG, welcome in, OG. Good to see you. So, yeah, this is one of my first live streams. Eric was there. And I pulled in here. We were just talking.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So. Anyway, guys, it's been a good stream, almost 3 hours. We had some awesome views there in Providence. I'm definitely inspired by the numbers in the chat. We were doing good. The views were awesome. So, it all adds up. We're going to go back. We'll definitely go back a couple of times there. We're going to expand horizons here. You know, I like to focus automotive, but like I said before, I know a beautiful thing when I see it, so I'm not scared to put my camera in front of something like that. So guys, appreciate all of you for being here. Sticking it out, hanging out with me tonight. Federal Hill. Providence Riverwalk. Downtown Providence. Olneyville. Thayer Street. Brown University. Pretty cool stream, guys. Again, I appreciate you all for being here. Keep that bell on. That's the most important so we can stay connected, guys. Hit that subscribe button. Turn that bell on. Stay connected with all my friends.
And like and comment.
Yes. Guys, I thank you again. I hope you enjoy the rest of your evening. And until next time, peace.
Peace.